In this question, we are asked to find the values of t, the values of a for which the function f is continuous. Note that each piece of the